I started working at the Systems Neuroscience and Pain Lab in 2012 when I was a sophomore at Stanford. I really didn't know what clinical research was until I began calling patients and collecting clinical data in real time. And as I learned more and more about clinical research, I started to take on more roles as a student. And upon graduation, I actually was in charge of the study that I used to work for. And now that I am a clinical research coordinator at the Systems Neuroscience and Pain Lab, it means a lot to know that you can start somewhere and work your way up.
I joined the lab about a year ago after experiences in wet lab research. I was really interested in working with people one-on-one and doing clinical research, and I definitely got that when I joined the lab. I was able to join a study that was following patients after big surgeries to see how they recovered, what medications they were taking, how long it took for them to get to zero average pain, and that involved being in contact with patients basically every day, asking them about their pain, asking them about what medications they were taking, and it was a really wonderful experience in direct patient contact, in learning how to interact with patients one-on-one. As I go forward with my Stanford career, I'm really excited to use some of these experiences and skills that I've gathered in this clinical research setting to move forward with my career.
The preceding program is copyrighted by the Board of Trustees of the Leland Stanford Junior University. Please visit us at med.stanford.edu.